I need you, Ned. I would name you the Hand of the King. We were meant to rule together. I have a son, you have a daughter. We'll join our houses.
Do you think Joffrey will like me?
He's so handsome.
And I'd be queen someday.
The sun's finally shining. Come walk with me. My lady. With your permission. You'll be queen someday. One day we'll be married in the throne room. Lords and ladies from all over the Seven Kingdoms will come. I'll never be cruel. I'll never disrespect you. You're my lady now. From this day until my last day.
Very beautiful. Someday you'll sit on the throne and the truth will be what you make it.
In the name of Robert, of the House Baratheon, I hereby command Eddard of House Stark to serve as Lord Regent and Protector of the Realm upon my death until my son Joffrey comes of age. I was never meant to be a father.
Your son has no claim to the throne.
This is meant to be your shield, Lord Stark. A piece of paper.
Those were the king's words.
We have a new king.
Your Grace.
The Lady Sansa of House Stark.
As it please your Grace, I ask mercy for my father, Lord Eddard Stark, who is Hand of the King. He was King Robert's friend, and he never wanted to be Hand until the king asked him. If you still have any affection in your heart for me, please do me this kindness, Your Grace.
Your father has to confess and say that I'm the king. Sir Ilyn, bring me his head.
Stop it! Stop!
My favorite place in the Red Keep?
No, please, no!
The Traitor's War. This one's your father. Where I mount the heads of my enemies. It's a shame flesh rots so slowly.
Look at him.
I've almost run out of spice.
Leave her face. I like her pretty.
She is no longer yours to torment.
Everyone is mine to torment.
Is Joffrey going to kill Sansa's brother?
The Lannisters and their regards.
Rob Stark is dead.
I'll Joffrey! Oh, he's a bastard!
Find who did that and bring him to me!
Hold on!
Kill them! Kill them all! Yes. They attack me!
They threw a cow pie at you, so you decided to kill them all! They're farming, you fool! All because of a war you started!
You're talking to a king!